Okay, viola players, this is our training video for the Rondo from the Mozart Serenade. Okay, the Rondo movement, and we're in the key of G all the way through this. Okay, we have a lot of running eighth notes that need to be off the string in the balance point of your bow. Okay, and so just getting comfortable with that's going to be pretty important. Now, we have some unique bowings here that we've had edited in our parts that you may wonder what's going on that are not necessarily written in that. So now I'm going to be going slow just to get this under my fingers, okay, under our fingers. So one and two and three and four and, sorry. Those are abbreviations for eighth notes. Two, three, four. This is soft, so don't worry about it. Just slide. Hit the pause button. It's in half position and then slides back up to first position. Okay, so you don't get that little slidey, whiny first finger. So right there, that measure, 19 and. Two. Four, one, two, three. Watch a C sharp. Two, two, three, four. And one, four, one, and two, three, and four. Just skip right to the second ending, okay? Three, four, two, three. Right before letter B there, three measures before B, take a look at that, especially as that measure changes. Slur to E flat, C sharp, back up to D, D, B flat. Okay, let's go on there at rehearsal B. Three, four, one. Two, and now right there, let's take a look at that measure, 86, back to half position, back to first position, D sharp. Okay, all right, here's 87. Next measure, 3, 4, 1, F sharp, ready, and, 4, and, 2, 3, 4. Just like the 4. Two, three.